"It is finished," he said. We had watched as his life ebbed away. We got to the tomb, wrapped his body and sealed up the grave.
So I know how you feel, his death was so real. But please listen and hear what I say.
I've just seen his voice she first heard, those kind, gentle words, asking what was her reason for tears.
And I sobbed in despair, "My Lord is not there."
He said, "Child, it is I am here. I've just seen Jesus.